What will truth do to you?
I just wanna be happy. But if I keep on doing the things that keep on bringing me pain, there's no one else I can blame if I'm not happy. Wasted time, but now I can see the biggest enemy, it was me. So I'm not happy. Cry yourself to sleep. Shout and raise your hands. It won't change a thing, child, until you understand.
Make a joyful noise to
you just look at it, just take a good look around today and see what Andrew done brought in.
Man.
We didn't bring in no junk. I've been looking for fun too. But we take Carol's daughter in the hood. We brought her some good stuff. We brought in some good stuff. Trying to find out some more good stuff, y'all. But we went to the house. You take the wife. We tried to bring in the good stuff. But I just want y'all to know, Andrew, we rude.
Amen.
We rude. I for Andrew would say we rude.
That's the name of the Lord.
I don't know, sometimes, well, I can put it like that. I'm just like Ted Kennedy. You remember when that black man ate that lady on the booty? When he got the speedy, I think, just to bring him on my
shirt.
We don't let him go. No, I'm telling the truth. I'm telling the truth about Andrew. Hey, what we do? Then what we do, we bring on the heart. We bring on the plan. We bring on the presence of the Lord. Here,
amen.
I feel it. Yes. I feel it. Somebody else might not feel it, but we brought on the presence of the Lord. And it's great that the Lord failed to put us all together today. Yes. Put us together for 2 or 3 days. Yes. And like I was telling my own charge, you know, this Andrew reunion, it was never about them. It was about us. They was always trying to put it where we will be, keep this thing going. So we need to keep this thing going. And I appreciate all my aunts and uncles, you know, for this thing.
Amen.
And we need to really give everybody.
Thank you. to bring up our family matriarch and let her give us our closing prayer.
Amen. 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 Amen.
My Lord.
Father God, we come at this time.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank the Father for this.
Thank you.
Father, we thank you for the programs.
Yes,
Lord. You brought us and taught us. We thank you, Father, and ask you that you help us to continue to bring ours and
yes,
they will bring theirs in your
yes.
way home. We ask, oh God, that you will go with us and stand by us. God, as Father, Master, please don't leave us. And make our way back to our Lord's places. We ask, Father, that you will run before us.
Yes.
Beside us, behind us, keep us home, save Jesus in your name, God.
Jesus' name.
Please have mercy on us, Jesus.
Have mercy with me.
We ask God to go with us and take care of us. Father, we thank you for your son.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father, for every prayer that we do. But Father, you know our names. You know us one by one. You take care of us, Jesus. You know every breath that we breathe and every tear that we shed.
Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Thank you. Thank you to everybody, all the committee members, everybody that helped bring this together. This will not stop. We're going to do this again, not next year, but the next year.
Amen.
And hopefully continue it on. That's the that's what we're claiming. In Jesus' name. Love you all. Be safe.
Amen. Somebody.
Oh, committee members. I'm sorry. Right now, quick.
What you gonna do?
Chef's not here.
We have to get back to Boston. We have a meeting for tomorrow.
And Aubrey, Rodney.
Did you want to take a picture? It's one of you, okay.
Thank you. All right, let me guys. Be safe. Oh, you can stay long if you need to. You'll feel
full. I'm gonna get it, go.
Don't do that.
I had to get seen. One more, let me do one more breath.
Hey, Lord, that was a beautiful
prayer. There you go, man. I ain't gonna see you so long. I'm missing you. Thank you.
Thank you.